So, Rob, when we first met, what was your first impression of me?
Do you really want to know? The reality is, first impressions are crucial, especially when thinking about how your store listing shows up on Google Play. You may have just a matter of seconds to capture the user's attention.
Now, hear me out. I would almost think of crafting your store listing like building out your dating app profile. Now, I currently have a partner, but if I were back on the dating apps and published my profile quickly without much thought, it may feel a little underwhelming and not capture my full potential. But now, if I were to iterate on this, update it with a more representative photo, a solid description, and maximize all the features and tools available to me, I may have better luck.
It takes time to create your app title, description, icon, feature graphics, videos, and such. And it's usually not a one-time activity, but an iterative process. And the best part, Google Play Console can offer you the tools, statistics, reports, and insights to help you make informed decisions about what to put in your store listing, and the tools to customize, test, and iterate it over time.